documented, you said, quote, "I'm president, I'm not king. I can't do these things just by myself."
Right.
In 2013, you said, "I'm not the emperor of the United States. My job is to execute laws that are passed." Mr. President, what has changed since then? And since you've now had a chance to talk since July with your legal advisors,
right,
what do you now believe are your limits so that you can continue to be act as president and not as emperor or king?
Well, the actually, my position hasn't changed. When I was talking to the advocates, their interest was in me, through executive action, duplicating the legislation that was stalled in Congress. And getting a comprehensive deal of the sort that is in the Senate legislation, for example, does extend beyond my legal authorities. There are certain things I cannot do. There are certain limits to what falls within the realm of prosecutorial discretion in terms of how we apply existing immigration laws. And what we've continued to do is to talk to Office of Legal Counsel that's responsible for telling us what the rules are, what the scope of our operations are, and determining where it is appropriate for us to say, we're not going to deport 11 million people. On the other hand, we've got severe resource constraints right now at the border, not in apprehending people, but in processing and having enough immigration judges and so forth. And so what's within our authority to do in reallocating resources and reprioritizing, since we can't do everything? And it's on that basis that I'll be making a decision about any executive actions that I might take. I will repeat what I've said before. There is a very simple solution to this perception that somehow I'm exercising too much executive authority. Pass a bill I can sign on this issue.